At number three is a superstar who's earned number one hits in Australia, Japan, and the U.S. Affair of the Heart is the latest for Rick Springfield. In nightclubs across the country, disco fans were dancing to our number 25 hit in the summer of 1979. Hot Stuff is from Donna Summer. Number five is the first of two songs in our countdown by a member of the Jackson family. What Have You Done For Me Lately is by Janet Jackson. From an album that's produced four top 10 hits. Cool and the Gang are at number 10 with Emergency.
The foulest stench is in the air. The funk of
the top-selling pop LP of all time has produced the number 8 song in Australia this week. Thriller by Michael Jackson.
Your doom. And though you fight to stay alive, your body starts to shiver, for no mortal can resist the evil of the Thriller.
Countdown begins with a band from Seattle that was formed in 1963. Hearts at number 10 with What About Love. Number two single is from an LP that sold more than a half million copies in only 2 months. The Eurythmics and Would I Lie to You?